It's a blessing that no one got hurt.
A shocking display at South Shore Plaza.
She literally had to drive from all the way down there to over here.
This Lincoln MKX making it 60 yards into the second floor of the mall.
It was crazy. We've had tons of incidents at this mall, like shootings and whatever, but I've never seen a car come in here.
The car was able to drive through sensor doors connected to a parking garage after Braintree police say safety barricades were missing due to a recent accident.
She says, "Do you know how to get out of here?" And I said, "Stay right here, I'll get somebody." And she kept on creeping forward.
The driver of that car taking this route, making a left turn before stopping in front of a clothing store. Several witnesses say the driver was an elderly woman.
She obviously was having an issue, whether it be heat, age, whatever.
Police say they did transport the driver to the hospital for observations and are requesting their license be suspended.
I'm just happy no one was hurt. Thankfully everyone cleared out of her way.
No charges have been filed against the driver. Authorities say those missing barricades have already been rescheduled to be replaced.